steadfast in your word. Curb those who by deceit or sword would wrest the kingdom from your Son, and bring to naught all he has done. Lord Jesus Christ, your power make known, for you are Lord of lords alone. Defend your holy church that we may sing your praise eternally. O Comforter of priceless worth, send peace and unity on earth. Support us in our final strife, and lead us out of death to life.